38 years. He has been giving performance on this stage here in the Mandali premises. Once again, on behalf of the Mandali, I welcome him. Much need not be said about him because he is a world-acclaimed maestro in Veena. He has undergone training under his own father, Vainika Praveena, Vidwan R.S. Keshamurthy. He hails from the family of musicians. The entire family is devoted and dedicated to the cause of music. He is known for his uncompromising quality while playing on the veena. You can virtually witness Goddess Saraswati playing on the veena when he is in his peak. His creativity is purely based on the strong tradition that he has imbibed from his father. Am I right? His father was known for his strict discipline. Recognizing his expertise, the World Masters Festival in Arts and Culture, which was held in 2007 at Seoul, bestowed upon him World Master Award. Perhaps a unique one. He is the Astham Vidwan at Sringeri Sri Sharada Peetham. He is a recipient of several awards. I made a list, only a few of them. Karnataka Padma Shri, Sangeeta Sarvabhauma, Rajya Manuratna, Vainika Saraswati, Vishwaratna, Basavanagudi Ratna, so on and so forth.